Thanks for watching KCAL News at 8. KCAL News at 9 starts right now.
This is KCAL News, Los Angeles.
And now at 9, a horrible freeway crash in Riverside County killed 3 people, including 2 children.
It's happened again. Watch as thieves use a car to smash through an electronics store and steal $1,000s worth of merchandise. The connection this smash and grab could have to others throughout SoCal.
And trouble on the border tonight. We're learning a suspect on America's terrorist watch list was arrested near the U.S. border in San Diego County. But first, we do begin with breaking news. Activist and former L.A. County Supervisor Gloria Molina has died. Her family made the announcement just moments ago. She was the first Latina on the board. Our KCAL News reporter Tom Waite has a look back at her life and her legacy.